Lysandra's pendant.
I have more to say, but not now.
Welcome back, my friend. Any questions as you go?
I've one. We were told only those who had died could enter Valhalla. But I don't ever recall hearing when you died.
A bit of a technicality, to be honest. It involved a workaround to regain the arm Garm bit off. Really only glancingly involved the underworld, but Valhalla seems to count it, I suppose.
There's the one Valhalla's mark.
Be free to move up to the next area now. Your first wife, Lysandra, you said she saw possibilities in you that you didn't.
She suggested I did not have to be who I had chosen to be. That the carnage and suffering I inflicted on those my heart conquered was a choice. That there was another way. I refused to see it then, thinking it was my duty to annihilate all that stood in the way of the Spartan Empire. I believed leaving foes alive simply invited potential uprisings later. That enemies could never be turned to friends. I was wrong.
I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.